worked hard. I'm sure
no,
you
don't. You have no idea. You have no idea where I come from.
Sure
you have no idea.
Shit. No, you worked on your backflip and you got your shit right and you fucking got out there.
And I succeed, and you're not the only jealous guy that the guy
wants. I'm not jealous, okay? You did the right shit, what you had to do. Hey, you had a year on me too, but you got that fight and you won that fight, alright? You know, I was coming right behind you. I don't have anything to say to you. I don't mean to be disrespectful. I don't have anything against you. I don't have anything when it comes to what you're doing, and I think you've done a great job. To be honest with you, I just so that you know that. I think that you do a wonderful job with who you are, what you do, what you have to work with, or whatever it is. Sure, you're pampered out. Okay? I'm not saying that. I don't have anything against that. All I'm saying is, look, I hope so, motherfucker, because this is some fucked up shit. And if I had the money, and if I had the right people on my side working for me, if I had some motherfuckers dropping dime on this guy and that guy to make sure I have my shit ready for me, I would be doing it, and you bet your ass would get done. But I'm over here still doing that shit. Try that shit from when you're 21 all the way to when you're fucking some 32, which you are now. It's a bitch. Right.
If you are where you are right now, and I am where I am, it's not because it's not my fault, it's because of you, man. You did not succeed. You did not
succeed.
Okay, I didn't
because
of you, man.
So,
because of you.
Whatever. Whoever said I was never putting any blame or pointing any fingers towards you or anything being your fault. You're the one fucking rapping about how, you're not pampered or you are pampered. Whatever. Answer the fucking question then. That's all this is about. You don't have any fucking arguments.
Pampered? I don't even know what does that mean, man. That pampered.
You don't even know what that means. What the fuck? You don't have any arguments.
I don't understand half of the word that you're saying because your English is. I speak English better than you, man. Because you talk to me like another person, man.
No, you're talking shit and you're out of line, bro. Straight up. You understand that, right? You're talking. You're rapping that bullshit, and you're fucking out of line. Understand that. I didn't say shit. The guy asked what you think about being pampered and shit like that. You didn't even get to answer the question because I said, motherfucker, I hope you're pampered.
You see, what you said, I don't understand half of what you said. I don't understand what you said, Nick. I don't even understand. I'm scared. I don't know what that means.
You don't got to understand it anyway.
Explain to me what that means. Yes.
What? Why would he want to fight me anyways? What did I ever say? He ain't got no goddamn reason to fight me. Straight up, I mean, other than that, I'm the number one martial artist, not because I'm disrespectful, I got a bad attitude, and I deserve to get beat down. That's what you said, right? Who the fuck are you? I'm over here. You know what? Honestly, straight up, I don't think that you deserve to get beat down. I don't think that. I don't think, you know what, I don't want anybody to get beat down. I'd like to win the fight. Like I said, you're over here, you know me, don't you? You know me real well. You know I deserve to get beat down.
Listen to me, Nick. Listen to me. Do you seriously